I saved a chair for my dad in the fourth row on the aisle. And it may take him a while, but when he gets here, that's his chair. 'Cause my mother's in an ashram in India. I saved a chair for her too, though it's merely symbolic, as daily she cleanses herself in the Ganges. And I live in a house where there's an oversized dictionary that I read as a girl on the toilet. I love my dictionary, and I love the indented border. Every word's an alphabet. Can be found. And I wrap my head around the fact that in one book is the entire language of our species, which is a favorite term of Nietzsche's, who is the great-grandfather of Christina Ricci's. And I joke, but the words in the dictionary are the friends that I'll have forever, more than the friends I have made.